students, welcome to the chemistry session. Very good morning to everybody. Let us today we are going to the part. This is the topic numbers. Next one, this is the carbonyl compound. Here we take this preparation methods. Preparation of carbonyl compound. It may be what? Aldehyde or ketone. Aldehyde भी prepare कर सकते हैं या ketone भी हमको यहाँ पे prepare करना है. Not only aldehyde but also ketone. So what is that first preparation method? We are going to start from alcohol. So that from alcohol, it may be from primary alcohol or secondary alcohol. That is by oxidation method. By oxidation reaction. So here we will take this part of this oxidation reaction. The starting reactant, if you can take this one, RCS2OH. It is our primary alcohol. This primary alcohol is treated with what? You can say this word oxidizing agent. It is reacted action of the oxidizing agent. This alcohol, this is the primary alcohol. It is reacted with oxidizing agent. So that is you can take copper at 573 Kelvin. Again, it is reacted with oxidizing agent K2Cr2O7. Or sodium dichromate. You can tell this is the PCC, pyridinium chlorochromate. The next reagent you can tell oxidizing reagent MnO2 manganese dioxide is also. This again oxidizing reagent is what is sodium dichromate, PCC pyridinium. Jones reagent. That is nothing but what you can tell is Ag2CO3, Ag2CO3, silver carbonate and silide. So another types of the reducing oxidizing reagent, that is what you can take this nothing but Jones reagent. What is the Jones reagent? This is nothing but H2SO4 and this what CrO3 chromium trioxide. Chromium trioxide, the mixture of this chromium trioxide, sulfur dioxide, sulfuric acid and acetone. So these types of the mixture is nothing but this type of the mixture is not Jones reagent. What is that? Jones reagent. Using the copper, using the Jones reagent, by using the potassium dichromate, by using the PCC. So what is the PCC? The pyridinium chlorochromate. The starting here, pyridinium chlorochromate. This nitrogen atom, this is the hydrogen atom, this chlorine. Chromine here is the chlorine atom, C11O negative, and this is the N positive. So this is nothing but a PCC. This is the pyridinium chlorochromate. Ag2CO3 and silide, this is nothing but this phytidone reagent. This is nothing but phytidone reagent. So such types of the oxidizing reagent are used for the preparation of the carbonyl compound. Okay, suppose this is the primary alcohol. This primary alcohol, all types of the reagent used what is aldehyde. Baka kay gele apa primary alcohol getla, oxidizing reagent getla, Jones reagent use shakto. Jones reagent cha apan aldehyde beta. कॉपर पासून बनाडियाड बेटा पोटॅशियम डायक्रोमेट बनाडियाड फॉर्मेशन करेल. पीसीसी पिरिडियम क्लोरोक्रोमेट पण काय करेल अल्डिहाइड फॉर्मेशन करेल. MnO2 पण अल्डिहाइड फॉर्मेशन करेल. फिटिजोन रिएजेंट पण अल्डिहाइड फॉर्मेशन करेल. सो दीज आर द ऑक्सिडाइजिंग रिएजेंट्स आर यूज फॉर द प्रिपरेशन ऑफ द अल्डिहाइड फ्रॉम प्राइमरी अल्कोहोल. ऑलवेज ऑक्सिडेशन ऑफ प्राइमरी अल्कोहोल by using Jones reagent, phytidone reagent, manganese dioxide, PCC, potassium chromate, potassium dichromate, chromium trioxide, copper. These types of the oxidizing use primary alcohol to aldehyde. Primary alcohol pasun kay jala the aldehyde formation jala. Okay, see here we are again what if we are starting reacting with the secondary alcohol. The secondary alcohol asel itha kutla alcohol secondary. If you can take this one, isopropyl alcohol is there. So what happened here? Isopropyl alcohol, it is a secondary alcohol. If the starting reactant is order, the reaction is that. Secondary alcohol is treated with such types of the reagent. And then formation of order, ketone. So yeah, which one of formation hoga? Ketone formation hoga. That is what? CH3C11O CH3. It is nothing but formation of dimethyl ketone. Isko kahenge acetone. I mean the acetone. This is the what? Preparation of the acetone. Preparation of what? Acetone. So there is the preparation of the acetone from the isopropyl alcohol by using such types of the oxidizing reagent. So primary alcohol oxidation aldehyde. oxidation of primary alcohol gives aldehyde and oxidation of the secondary alcohol gives acetone or ketone. Okay, these are the some applications or this preparation methods. Preparation, you can say preparation methods of what are aldehyde and ketones. Suppose we can use, this is one of the types of the reagent, these different types of the reagent we have to use karna hai. So that is another type, secondary butyl alcohol, it gives out a ethyl methyl ketone, hai na? This is another type of the reaction. Secondary, you can say this is nothing but what, secondary butyl alcohol. The reaction number next one, secondary butyl alcohol to what? But to all. This preparation of this what, secondary butyl alcohol to 2-butanol. This is what preparation of the 2-butanol. So we got using the copper also, potassium dichromate, PCC and this one. Okay, if we are having this long chain hydrocarbon is in one of the compound is there, this long chain. The particularity used, this is the PCC, pyridinium chlorochromate in presence of DCM as the organic solvent. Yeah, pe dekho, if you have the reactive molecule is a long chain alcohol is there, this is nothing but hydroxy group, then for our there is preparation of, there is formation of the aldehyde from the primary alcohol. This is the primary alcohol. This CH2. Again, this goes to the formation of what? Aldehyde. This is formation of aldehyde. 1 number, 2 number, 3 number, 4 number, 1 number, 2 number, 3 number, and 4 number of the carbon atom. Okay. So, this is one of the preparation methods. Longage chain hydroxy compound. It is oxidation by the what? Particularly PCC and DCM as a organic solvent. Okay. So, if you are having the starting reactant molecule, then you order, this is the secondary alcohol. One is the secondary alcohol and another is the primary alcohol. See here, this is the secondary alcohol. Ekas reaction madhe secondary and primary alcohol asal. And this apela oxidation jar karaycha asel. So that is what, which types of the reagent are used. So what is that? If we are having this is what, a secondary alcohol, primary alcohol in one molecules, there is most important binding the silver carbonate. What is that? Ag2CO3. If you can use the Ag2CO3, then whatever, there is what, this is oxidation of the secondary alcohol, not a primary alcohol. यहाँ पे इम्पोर्टेंट पार्ट ये है कि इस सेलेक्टिविटी है ना, सेकेंडरी अल्कोहल का ऑक्सीडेशन करेगा, प्राइमरी अल्कोहल का ऑक्सीडेशन नहीं करेगा, दैट इज व्हाट Ag2CO3. और Ag2CO3 का और एक एप्लीकेशन हम यहाँ पे बता सकते हैं. सो दैट इज हाउ द वन ऑफ द रिएक्टर मॉलिक्यूल, दैट इज कौन सा रिएक्टर मॉलिक्यूल है, सपोज दिस टाइप्स ऑफ द रिएक्टर, दिस इज OH एंड दिस वन इज द OH. ओके, सो दिस इज द डायोड टाइप्स ऑफ द कंपाउंड, दिस इज नॉट जेमिनल नॉट विसिनल. ओके, इफ यू हैव दिस इज यूजिंग द Ag2CO3, Ag2CO3, as you can, this is the silite is there. So here also silite is used. We add a silite as a catalyst. So now there is the preparation of the C, they are formation of, this is nothing but what, is C double bond O, and this one is oxygen atom. This formation of the cyclic ester, this is nothing but what, cyclic ester is formed. There is a formation of cyclic ester. Again, this is nothing but what, lactone. This is formation of lactone. ACTONE, this formation of what, lactone as a product starting from such types of the reactor molecules. Okay, this is one of the application or the use of the Fittizone reagent. This is what, a Fittizone reagent. So again, you are using these types of the reagent, that is what, this is the Jones reagent. If we are having such types of the compound, this is the pyridine and which are having this primary alcohol. Okay, this is one of the reaction is that this pyridine is used. Pyridine is used here. This is the pyridine substituted group. This is nothing but what, a primary alcohol. Here you can use the chromium trioxide plus H2SO4 and what happened here, using this is acetone. This types of the reagent is nothing but what, a, this is the that types of the reagent is nothing but what, a Jones reagent. So Jones reagent is used to oxidation of this primary alcohol. Here formation of this is the pyridine as it is here, formation of this aldehyde is there. So this types of the product is obtained starting from such types of the reactant molecules. Here in some of, this is the preparation methods of aldehyde and ketone starting from alcohol, primary alcohol and secondary alcohol by using some oxidizing reagents.